Hey everybody, I'm Mike Harder, your hockey director here at Reno Ice, and today we're going to learn how to put our equipment on properly with help from our friend Ian. So your box of hockey equipment has arrived, very exciting for all of us. Let's unpack it and lay out our gear.
Oh, yeah, my favorite!
Now, one thing that's really important is hockey players are not generally superstitious, we're just a little stitious. So if you want, from here on in, we'll start with our left to our right. So left foot in, right foot in, we'll do that the whole way through. So our first step is gonna be to put your undergarment on, also known as your girdle. It can be short or long pants. Right, now that your girdle is on and you're feeling comfortable, we'll go one leg at a time with your shin pads. There's a Velcro strap behind it. Just strap it on just like Ian's doing. Now we're at the socks phase of everything. So you put your socks on, again, left to right, pull it up, and then you'll see there's a little Velcro strap on your undergarment. So pull the sock all the way up. You might need a little bit of help. Hopefully you don't. Pull it right up and lock it into your Velcro. Now that you have your socks on, we're gonna put on your hockey pants. I know they look like shorts, but we'll call them hockey pants. Unless you're from Minnesota, we'll call them breezers, but we're not in Minnesota, so put your pants on. Now that your pants are on and your belt is tightened, you have a player's choice. A lot of hockey players like to put their skates on at this point because it's easier to do bending over without your shoulders, elbows, and jersey on. But if you prefer, you can do like young Ian and put your shoulder pads on next. So once your shoulder pads are strapped in, both at your chest and on your arms, we'll move on to your elbow pads. You can just slide those on, strap them on if you need. From there, we'll throw your beautiful Vegas Knights jersey on, and you're already starting to look like a hockey player. If you don't already have your skates on, we'd ask that you guys all, at the very least, lace up your skates right to the top. And then if you need an assist, we'll get someone to come in and help you like Ian's doing right now. Now, because we always practice safety first at Hockey Club Reno Ice, let's throw on our helmet. Make sure it's strapped in well, your cage is tight, and your chin strap is appropriately measured as well. After that, it's just putting on your gloves, picking up your stick, and hitting the ice. All right, guys, you're officially a hockey player now. Remember one thing, always be kind to your Zamboni drivers. How's that?
Perfect.
Shane sucks. We're happy to see you out on the ice.
Hey guys, if you want to apply to for Mike's position, it's currently open right now.
Welcome to Hockey Club Reno Ice. The first thing you'll do as you get your box is to, just gonna slowly unpacking. I'll do it again. Shannon, you make me nervous. Look, oh, look at him. Look at the idiot over there.
Imagine
everybody naked. Situation. You can put your skates on. I'm gonna do it over because I've been stumbling. Okay, I'm gonna call it a belt, maybe?
No? Waist strap.
The waist strap?
Yeah.
Congratulations on being.
We need a blooper reel.
Yeah.
We need a blooper reel.
There'll be a blooper.